snow in Southwest Florida. Believe it or not, it's happened before.
One and only time I saw any amount of snow activity in Southwest Florida.
But what would it take for it to happen again? Get more on what would have to happen for flurries to fall from our sky tonight at 7.